Hello, everybody. Thank you for coming today to see our G4 Talks. Let's give them a round of applause before I start. The grade 4 students have been working so tirelessly at these G4 Talks. We don't call them speeches because they are more of a talk. They're an informative talk where you'll actually find them interacting with you a bit. And also, they're entertaining. They work so hard to make their talk entertaining and informative. And this is a part of our independent me unit about making independent choices. And I'm not going to talk for too long because all the information is on this brochure that Mr. Papa State has put together for us. So please, you can see the running order on here and some information on the back. And without further ado, we'll just wait for this last group to settle in, and we're going to start. Are we ready?
Yes.
So, all right, I just want to say before they come on that I am so proud of these 15 kids over here and all of the grade four, actually, because they've been working so hard. And I'm very proud of them. They're about to do something that I've never done before. And I'm just so proud of them. So to start off, we have our only solo act. Everybody else is working in pairs, but Duck is working all by himself. And he's going to talk about sugar. Duck, are you ready? Okay, please put your hands together for Duck.
Derrick Rose, the famous basketball player, once said, "Everybody's got their poison and mine is sugar." Once, I had a small spoonful of sugar because I was fatigued. I thought it would give me energy, then I ate it. Soon after, I wanted more and more. After that, I didn't feel very well. We should be consuming less sugar because it can cause us health problems. Did you know that 80% of the food in America contains sugar? Wow, that's a lot, right? Can you imagine how many health problems are caused by eating that much sugar? Sugar can cause diabetes. Type 2 diabetes is linked to high levels of sugar in blood. If you get high diabetes, you can have high risk of getting these problems: heart attack, stroke, kidney disease, nerve damage, amputation, that means you can lose a limb, and vision loss. According to the scientists, they have found that sugar is addictive and stimulates the same pleasure center of the brain as the drug called cocaine. That means sugar is like a drug. It can be very addictive. And addictions are not good because it can cause shorter lives. Do you want this to be your teeth? Of course not, right? This is what you get from eating too much sugar and not brushing your teeth. If sugar sits in your teeth for too long, it'll eat away at the tooth, like you see here. According to the scientists, they have found that sugar can cause cavities. If people don't treat cavities, it can cause loss of concentration because of the pain and can't sleep well. So now you know that sugar can cause diabetes, addicted, and rot your teeth. So the next time you're walking down the street and you're in the middle of Dunkin' Donuts and Frankfurt World, which one would you choose? Thank you.